Istanbul, the Organization of Islamic Cooperation, OIC, will meet in Istanbul on December 13 to coordinate a response to the United States' decision to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital, Turkish President Tayyip Erdogan's spokesman said on Wednesday. Ibrahim Kalın made the comment at a news conference in Ankara. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.